club key. Definitely boarding this up. What's up, princess? Stay put. Weapon locker key. Oh no, it's different. Oh no. Where's the weapon locker key? Oh no. Oh, I'm scared now. I don't have a free shotgun. Record of events, September 25th. Returning the station into a temporary shelter due to the massive sudden outbreak. All police personnel have been instructed to make the safety of the citizens their top priority as we try to accommodate as many of them as possible. September 25th, addendum. One of the refugees attacked us in the middle of the night, resulting in the death of one officer and injuring three others. The person in question was quickly restrained. We believe this was simply a case of someone snapping under intense stress. September 26th. A mob attacked the station today, resulting in a number of casualties. A few survivors were able to make it safely behind the emergency shutters, but surrounded as we are, it'll be hard for any of us to escape this place. We're not sure we can fix any of our comm equipment, so we remain cut off from the outside world. September 27th. There's another clash on the west side of the station around 1 p.m. 12 people died. There's only a handful of survivors left. Everything has fallen into disarray in here. David Ford. Okay. Good. Alright, so far so good. Everywhere I've been is complete. I like it. Oh man, don't be a licker out here. I wonder if the weapon locker key is going to be in one of the things. Starting to wonder if he was gonna get up or not. Oh, he's got an arm off. I don't remember if he had an arm off before or not. Man, you're not having this leg removal thing, are you? Faking it? Nope, you're done. Hey, you wake up.
You bastard.
You bastard. Oi. Man, missing a shot that close? That's embarrassing. My friend, you need to stay down. You done now? Okay, good. Sick. Didn't change that. Sick. Didn't change that either. Storage locker terminal memo. It appears a keypad to the locker's terminal is missing a few keys. I suggest that the person responsible for this mess find some spare keys and fix it right now. You know who you are, bastard. Who else fuck it up this badly? gunpowder and a knife still. That's good. Shotgun shell, side pack. Yep. Alright. Rolling without a shotgun. I'm a little nervous now. Locked from the other side. Oh man, going in here without a shotgun? Actually, I'm sure that safe combo also changed, so there's probably no reason for me to be in here yet. Use of gunpowder. Handgun ammo, gunpowder 2. Shotgun shells, gunpowder, and high-grade gunpowder. Magnum ammo, high-grade gunpowder 2. Not a lot of ammo left in the station, so make good use of any powder you find. Different guns require different ammo, so pay attention when you're combining things, or you won't get what you need. Yeah, there's no way that code's the same. I'm not gonna go and agitate that guy yet. Operation report. September 28th, 2:30 a.m. It's down to just me and three others. No weapons, no ammo. Too many skirmishes have drained us mentally and physically. We're not gonna make it. Officer Phillip once suggested we escape through the sewers. Apparently there's a secret tunnel under this place left over from its museum days. Brush her idea off before, but now? Not sounding all that bad. Yeah, there's no proof there's even a tunnel in the sewers, or infested with zombies, but I don't want to sit here and wait to die either. It's a long shot, but I'm going to try to find out what I can about that tunnel. Ooh, this is new. Rookie's first assignment. Leon S. Kennedy, we're putting you on a very special case for your first assignment. Your mission is to unlock your desk. The key to your success is the initials of our first names. Put the letters in order of our desks. There are two locks, one on each side of your desk. Make sure you get them both. Basically, your first task is to remember your fellow officers' names. But you figured that out much, right? Good luck, Leon. By the way, it might take a little work to get Scott to give you a straight answer. Lieutenant Brenna. Scrawled in the corner between drops of blood. You glad you're not here, rookie? So we got David Ford, Elliot, and who? So, N.E.D. Nice. Hello, Mr. Raccoon. Marvin, Rita. Well, we can brute force this. So it's something RM, is that correct? Oh. Very nice. ICAP mag. Nice. Got a weapon upgrade already. That's sweet. Customized part for the Matilda that extends a clip capacity to 24 rounds. And shortens reload time. I don't know if a bigger magazine would shorten reload time. I don't think that would make it shorter. Ooh, oh man. Alright, well that's a good thing to remember. Magazine upgrades in this game give you a free reload. That's a good thing to remember. Oh, look at that. I didn't see his nameplate on the floor there. Because I know that guy wakes up at some point. I didn't want to wake him up. But now I know. Please be aboard here still. Nice. No thanks, you stay there. Medicinal benefits of herbs. Humans have used herbs to treat sickness and disease since the dawn of time. In this book, we will explore these such herbs native to the Arklay Mountains. Green herbs have the ability to heal basic injuries, while blue herbs have long been used to treat poisoning. As for red herbs, while they are visually appealing, they offer no medical benefits, or so it was thought until recently. It's well known that combining herbs together produces blends that heighten the herbs' effects, but it has been discovered that red herbs can play a big role when mixing properly. According to one doctor of Asian medicine, mixing blue and red herbs together produces a blend that will strengthen one's constitution. Truly, we have only just begun to realize the full potential of these herbs and their ability to heal the human body. Further research is sure to yield even more fascinating results. So, the red-blue combination is 100% new. And it sounds like it's a health buff? That's what it sounds like. Ooh, ink ribbon. I think that was ammo in the demo. That's cool. One thing that's gonna drive me nuts is I can't organize my case here. So whenever I throw something in, it's just gonna slot it in. That's gonna get very frustrating for me. You know what? I'm still in the demo area, but I think I'm gonna make a save. I don't know if something's gonna change here. Commemorative photo. Save it up. You know what? Let me grab the mixed herb. We'll keep that. We already saw that one bite leads to an instant danger, so. Actually, we'll test something. We'll see if a single green can take you from danger to yellow caution, and then get you rid of yellow caution isn't an instant death or not. We'll see what happens there. Ooh, are you gonna wake up? Didn't wake up, nice. My friend. Wanna go for a nice little fall? I know you do.
Jesus.
Oh, you're hungry, aren't you?
Shit.
Ooh, that's that head explosion I love. Very nice. Alright, we'll leave you be for now, sweetheart. Not gonna mix those yet. If we suddenly hit a danger, I'll consider it. Oh yeah, they changed us, alright. Alright, this locker was empty. It still is empty. Alright. Ooh, portable safe. Portable safe instructions. Press a button to light up its corresponding lamp. Light them all to open the safe. Button must be pressed in a certain order. Pressing a single button out of order will cause all the lights to go out, and you'll need to start the sequence over again. Alright, that's new. This isn't, though. We'll go upstairs to toy with this thing. Just in case she decides to wake up or something. Nice. Examine. Okay, so that is that. Okay. No. Ooh, alright. Let's see. This. So that's 4, 5, 7. 4, 5, 7, 8. 4, 5, 7, 8. 4, 5, 7, 8, 1. 5, 7, 8, 1. Shit. 4, 5, 7, 8, 1. 2, 6. Oh, that was 3, 2. Got it though. Spare key. Ooh. Nice. Alright, so I could slot that into the 2 or 3. That's cool. Oh boy.
What in the?
Oh, I don't have a shotgun right now. Let's read the liquor letter. To any survivors, consider this a gift for anyone unfortunate enough to be alive. Keep your eyes peeled for those creepy fucks that look like they were skinned alive. Lickers, we call them. They're blind as bats, but their hearing more than makes up for that. As long as you don't run around like a total idiot, guns blazing, you should be able to slip right by them. Probably. Either way, make like my grandma and creep around as slow as possible around them, eh? Anyway. Not that I want to go, but duty calls. That, and I've got a friend to avenge. David. Right on, David. Ooh, I hope that hip pouch is still here and that isn't the weapon key now. Okay. You know what? Having the board on me is a good idea. We'll mix them. Take the board, we'll leave the gunpowder for now. Yeah. Man, that liquor's gonna fucking come out, isn't it? We're good there. Hip pouch, please. Oh god, no, there's no hip pouch. Oh, this is a nightmare. Some guy's scribblings. Damn, those corporate assholes, they cut me off. After all I've done for them. But if this is how it's gonna be, so be it. I'm gonna have a little bit of fun of my own as the world goes to shit. Boarded all those filthy pigs up in a steel pen and set some C4. All you gotta do is detonate it and sayonara, suckers. But it's no fun if it's over so soon. So maybe I'll give that one raving loon something really to squeal about. Yeah, maybe I'll give him a little toy and tell him, kill the guy next to you and I'll spare the others. I wonder what he'll do. You yell about justice and pride, but how many times do you go against me? Your own superior. Yeah, you're such a good cop. So good you had to die. Man, this is fun. I need some music for this. So that's 100% of Chief Iron's letter. Oh, I really hate not having a shotgun right now. Ooh, Marvin didn't call me yet. That's interesting.
Leon,
there he goes.
It's Marvin. I need you back here ASAP.
Are you okay, Marvin?
I've got something to show you. It's important.
Copy that. I'll be right there.
What's up, dudes? Come and get me. I'm yummy. That guy's at the ladder now.
Shit.
She's smart enough to walk up here, which is good. Ooh, is that knife still there? Can't see it. If it is, I can't see it.
No.
Fuck you. Atta girl. Come on up, friend.
Just God damn it.
Man, I don't like how they just suddenly. Oop! Alright, he's done for good. Got the lady that's maybe dead, and this guy's still ticking.
What the?
What the fuck? That put me in a caution? Alright. That's fair, I guess. You fat fuck. Alright, he's done. Knife is still there. Good. Alright, so that random flail on the steps actually hurt. That sucks. Handgun ammo still back here. Sweet, it is. Alright, so is that an orange caution or is that a yellow caution? I don't know if there's still that designation or not. I'm gonna wait and see if I can find another green herb to test that. So that's unlocked. Ooh, this is new. Okay, that's gonna have to stay there. I at least know what that's for, though. That's good. Oh man, it even marks items on your map. That's so good. This game's incredible. Gunpowder. Is this still locked? It is. Alright. Wait, what is this? This is the unicorn. Fish, scorpion, water jug? Alright, there's a bunch of shit I gotta pick up in here. Hopefully I find another green herb past this demo area. Alright, we're officially at the end of the demo now.
There you are. Come here. Take a look.
Yes! I knew she'd make it.
Oh, you know her?
Yeah. Name's Claire. I came into town with her.
You can get to that courtyard. Through the second floor. East side.
I'm on it. Thanks, Lieutenant.
Hey, you got that weapon locker key on you? I'd like that. I'd like that way much. Is this the last spade lock? Let's see. It isn't. Alright, there's another spade lock somewhere. I wonder if it's for that door and it just isn't labeled. Alright, we're stashing the shotgun ammo. I'm gonna use the key. I don't know what I want to board up yet, but I'm gonna hang on to it. I'm actually gonna put the health away. It's probably dumb and dangerous, but I'm doing it. That was really cool. Whoa, what? Who's awake? Who's awake? Probably that guy. Are you awake? He is. Hello, friend. What? Oh, here he comes. Alright, I doubt you're dead. I didn't think so. Still ticking, huh?
Son of a bitch.
You tell him, Leon. Okay, he's done. Alright. You know what? What the hell? Let's try it. Oh shit! Oh, that's a bummer. Alright. Sequence broken. I thought they would have changed that code. That sucks. Alright, well, we got a hip patch now. Illegitimately. Damn. Damn, damn, damn. Sadite. I can't wait to actually find where that code is so I can pretend I got it legit. Alright, so what do I want? 102 for gunpowder, 103 for another knife. 103 for another knife seems good. .208 for shotgun ammo, maybe? Nah, we're gonna go 3 for the knife. Having another extra knife is going to be good. No. There we go. So now I have two backup knives. I think this knife is on... Yeah, the knife isn't super chipped yet, so I got a while on this one yet. Okay. Alright, I already ran by that and the wood broke, or the glass broke. I wonder if I run by again if the wood will then break. I want to get this stuff up in that area anyway, so let's just run by and see what happens. What's up, dude? Wood's holding. Alright, so what did I leave up here? I think I left the gunpowder, is that right? Oh, I left the gunpowder, the knife, the book. There's a whole bunch of stuff up here.